Wait a minute. This is a That Vegas 5 update. Buffalo Bills is open.
With the reopening of Buffalo Bills, there's also a new restaurant here called the Wagon Wheel Grill.
Check it out. Buffalo Bills has got some action going
Looks
on.
Looks like they moved the Bonnie and Clyde car from Whiskey Pete's. It's over here now. And they're putting in some Bonnie and Clyde slot machines.
Yeah.
And action.
It does look like they have their little arcade open back up here.
Not all of it.
Not all of it. But unfortunately, the log ride and the roller coaster, as of now, they're not open yet. All right, guys, there is your update on Buffalo Bills. Crim, Nevada now reopened after 2 long years. Let's go hit the strip.
Do it. And it's Vegas. Not here. It's in Vegas.
No, we got to go.
Go. Bye.
Bye.